I have to work three jobs. And those three jobs I work, is that enough? I don't make enough money.
McKinley Celestin is a single father of three who works security positions at McDonald's, the Prudential Center, and a club in Cambridge. The most he earns in a given hour is $12.75, and every week he works 80-plus hours.
I don't have enough time to see my youngest child, which is 4 years old.
The Haitian immigrant is one of many low-wage workers who are joining the Fight for 15 movement, which aims to raise the minimum wage to $15 for employees of big box retailers and fast food chains.
I want to be able to work one job, not three, not two, one job.
According to the Economic Policy Institute, in 1990, low-wage workers earned about $12.26 per hour in Massachusetts. In 2015, that number has dropped to just under $12. That's a 2.4% decrease.
Companies have been extremely aggressive in trying to prevent any unionization, so that's undermined people's ability to get fair wages.
Lou Finfer, the director of Massachusetts Communities Action Network, believes corporate greed is a key cause of wage inequality.
They basically have had the power to enable most of those increase in profits to go to themselves, the higher paid executives and workers, and to stockholders, and not pay their low wage workers a fair wage.
Finfer believes the minimum wage hike should start with fast food workers and big box retailers.
There was a clear case to raise it at least for the categories of large retail and fast food, because they work for major national corporations, they're making large amounts of money, and that they could pay their workers more. So that's why we're trying with this legislation right now.
Just last week, California and New York took it a step further and enacted legislation that will gradually push their state's minimum wage to $15 for all workers. Mayor Marty Walsh said he supports the push for $15, and so does McKinley.
I want that $15 to be a reality.
Workers like McKinley will gather at the State House this Thursday to rally for higher wages. It's one of many events taking place across the country on what is known as National Action Day. The Massachusetts State Senate says it's currently considering increasing the minimum wage to $15 for all workers. Reporting in downtown Boston, I'm Brandon Lewis for the BU News Service.